Hi friends, today we are going to see how to compress the file using KGB Achiever. Yeah, this is a very useful software, the KGB Achiever. It is used to compress and decompress the files, which you can be compress some 10 GB files into some few MBs, and you can compress your software, videos, to reduce your memory storage in your computer or laptop. It's a very easy method. Let's start. This is the software where you get a KGB Achiever. You can Google it and get easily the software. This is a freeware software. You can get it easily. If it is not getting, you just comment below. I will get it. I will send you the link to download. Yeah, let's start. Yeah, this is the software KGB Achiever. This is used to do for mainly compressing and decompressing and custom operations. Where you can see the boot. This is the Achiever where I am using the KGB soft version of 1.2. This is the old version, I think so. You can download a new version that may be useful for you for each purpose. Yeah. Now you are going to do a compressed file. If you want to decompress, you just select decompress. If you want to make customs, you just click on the custom options. Make sure that you want to make a compressed file like it's present, then press next. It will open the Achiever what the file name should be saved. I'm just entering as hack. Now I'm using the format to be compressed in zip format. It suddenly changed into zip. Can you see that? Yeah. Now I just have to want to protect the zip file into using some buffer. I'm just entering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, you can see there is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 author layout being allocated. Choose the maximum compression I have been done, and I want to select this is the folder should be inserted. Adding files, I just click inserting all files by using Ctrl K. Yeah, and opening. The files are being loaded and imported using this, and just pressing next. You can see the file is compressing. See, 70% compression. After compression, this is a minimum, so it compresses into 19 MB in fixed escape. Okay. Now we are going to see the compressed files. Yeah, this is a compressed files where we have hackers. This is a DP and I just double DP and I used to access this file. You can see it's asking for the password, right? It's asking for the password. I'm just entering 1. See, I cannot able to access another file. See, this I cannot able to access. Whether you can, if you allocated the password to that, you should enter the password. This is the main problem in this. And you can secure your documents like passwords and important documents, financial assignments. Projects and many more. Yeah, let me show how to access this file. Double click. It's asking for the password. I'm just entering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And press entering. OK. See, it's loading. The book is came. You can easily access now. After that, if you want to compress, you just select. Just select all and extract. If you just choose the file location, OK. And you just again type 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 as a password that you given already and just OK press. See, the file is compressed. Now you can see into hack folder, there are all folders that you have been G. Yeah, this is very useful method that you can be able to access the data very easily and securely. Most of the hackers are used to protect your system that could not affect your. It's very difficult, but they can. I'm not sure that they can be able to have them, but it can be. Check it your laptop, something like that. Yeah, if you have any doubt, you just